All right. So I really like today's workshop. I think the main thing as a library educator that I'm taking back is a lot of ideas on how to make our library more democratic, more inclusive, and also bringing in stories from different parts of the country and the world, and including all children, making them all come to life. And the only little bit of feedback that I could give is I wish this was a whole day session because we ran short of time a little bit. So I would love to see the session with more ideas. I was particularly impressed by the display that was kept for us to explore. So lots of ideas going back with them. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Pallavi Malia. I'm the Learning and Development Head at Vidya NGO. We work with children from the underprivileged communities and with the government-aided schools in Mumbai. Well, talking about today's workshop, it was quite enlightening. Bringing a perspective to every story and our culture is, I think, quite key. And that was established very well by both the facilitators, Ajay and Neetu. Because I think our stories, our country is such a beautiful, it has such beautiful, vibrant and diverse culture which needs to be celebrated, and that is also one of the important takeaways from today, that we need to understand what we have as our culture and share it, because I think that will make us more acceptable and also help us bring our stories and our experiences to the fore. That's all I would like to say. Thank you. Thank you for organizing this wonderful event. I think time was a constraint, so maybe next time it can be for a longer duration. Thank you.